everybody. Colin and John here, taking some time off from recording in Vancouver to highlight some of the songs on our B-side package through our Indiegogo campaign. The first song that you heard there was a song called Better in Your Shirt, that was written around the time of our last record, Trophies, and now it exists on our B-sides package.
The next song we're going to highlight for you guys is a song called We Survived. And we had the chance to record a live version of this at the Verge Studios in Toronto about 2 years ago.
Let's have a listen.
We survived! We survived!
Song. It's really takes my breath away. What a performance.
Mine too.
The next song on the compilation is not actually a song of ours, but by a band called Sloan. We did a compilation a couple of years ago with a number of other East Coast artists to honor and pay tribute to the great Canadian rock band Sloan. So we chose their song Everything You've Done Wrong from their fantastic album, One Chord to Another. Let's have a listen. Again, wow, what a great song. Not one of ours, not as good as our material, but a pretty good song nonetheless.
Breathless. Yeah, and continue with the theme of covers. We're going to highlight a song now that we wrote quite a few years ago. And although we never actually released it ourselves, we did give it to our good friend Alan Jackson, and he put out a version of it about 15 years ago. Let's have a listen.
Got caught. windows in my old Chevy. I was willing, but she wasn't ready. So I settled for a burger and a grape snow cone. I dropped her off early, but I didn't go home. Down by the river on a Friday night, a pyramid of cans in the pale moonlight. Talking about cars and dreaming about women. Never had a plan, just to living for the minute. Yeah, I went down yonder on the Chattahoochee. Never knew how much that muddy water meant to me. But I learned how to swim and I learned who I was. A lot about living and a little about love. A lot about living and a little about love.
Song.
That was a lot of fun to listen to.
Yes.
So if you enjoy our B-sides, some of the highlights we've shown you, you can go to indiegogo.com/paperlions and purchase our B-sides package for $75. Contribute to the making of our new record.
Do it.